Before we start the video, I want to show you some pictures from the eclipse. So as you can see from the top, there's the starting point of the eclipse. So that started at like 4:58, and then the one at the bottom ended at 5:10. So I want to show these photos before the video because I have a feeling that it will be important later. So for those of you who are interested in the eclipse, have fun looking at these photos, and hopefully you have fun with this video. This is a time-lapse video.